is Genevieve, and this is the 3-Minute Bible Study. This is Words of Encouragement. Have you ever felt sad or hopeless? Have you ever felt like you just wanted a big hole to suck you up so you can skip everything in life? Or perhaps you feel like nobody loves you. If you feel any of those things or more, just pray. Praying is a very easy solution to everything. Who might you ask we be praying to? I have a very simple answer to that question. Jesus. He either answers your prayers with a yes, no, or patience. It's not the right time yet. Jesus can give you hope if you just trust in him. He's sometimes called Messiah, and he's the Lord of Lords, King of Kings, and the Majesty of all the earth. And of course, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, 3 in 1. So whenever you're afraid or sad or hopeless or even depressed, Jesus is always by your side, even when it doesn't look like he is. He loves you no matter what, and he will always be by your side. There's a verse that highlights this. The Lord himself goes before you and will be with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. Deuteronomy 31, verse 8, NIV Bible. Please pray. Dear Lord, thank you for helping us learn lots today and learning more about your love and patience. Thank you for each and every person here today and for the chance that we get together. As we go out today, help us live in your word every day. Amen. Happy Sunday. Have a great week.